I keep my letters in a teal hat box my mom bought me from a vintage store downtown. They aren't love letters that someone else wrote for me. I don't have any of those. These are ones I've written. There's one for every boy I've ever loved. 5 in all. When I write, I hold nothing back. I write like he'll never read it, because he never will. My letters are for when I don't want to be in love anymore. They're for goodbye.
It's not time to make a change.
Because after I write my letter, I'm no longer consumed by my all-consuming love. Young.
That's your fault. There's so much.
Promise me this is forever.
Find a girl.
I can eat my cereal and not wonder if he likes bananas over his Cheerios too.
You can marry.
I can sing along to love songs and not be singing them to
him. I am old, but I'm happy.
I love you.
I was once like you are now.
If love is like a possession,
and I know that it's
maybe my letters are like my exorcisms.
When you found something.